Hi everyone, my name's Adam Riskin, and I'm the BlackLine practice leader here at Revelwood. And today's demonstration is on BlackLine's balance sheet reconciliation module and some time-saving features that it offers. So one of the great things about BlackLine's auto reconciliation module is its time-saving features. So one of those big features is the auto certification rules, and that's where the system can complete the reconciliations for you. Another is that the system can populate GL balances for you and make sure that those balances are always in sync with your ERP system. And the last is reporting. You can get instant visibility into your recs, quickly seeing which recs are completed and which they'll need to be done at any point in the month-end cycle. So here's a list of some of the auto certification rules that BlackLine has, and I highlighted the ones in green that are more popular. So for example, that top one, GL balance is zero and no journal entries posted. So if you have one of those old lingering accounts that no longer has activity, instead of you having to verify that no journal entries were accidentally posted to it, BlackLine will do that work for you, and if no journal entries were posted to it, it will mark that reconciliation as complete. Another big one is the amortization accrual schedules. So you could actually create those schedules within BlackLine itself. BlackLine will roll forward the amounts each month for you, and if those roll forward amounts match the general ledger amounts, the system will mark that reconciliation as complete. Again, doing all that work for you. So let's take a look at how this works in the system. Here's a list of reconciliation to start off the month. You'll notice that the status field for all these reconciliations are set to not prepared. That means they haven't been started yet. And the GL balances are all zeros because we haven't loaded the trial balance yet. So let's go ahead and load the trial balance, and then you'll see how the system auto-certified a couple of accounts. So if we go back to our list of reconciliations, notice what changed. Some of these reconciliations now, its status said system certified instead of not prepared. That means that the reconciliation met one of those auto-certification rules, and the system was able to mark that rec as complete. So let's take a look at a couple. Let's first look at the prepaid taxes. In this example, I have an amortization schedule already set up for this account reconciliation. And you can see that schedule here. I have two items added, my county taxes bill and my state taxes bill. And over here, you can see the month-to-month ending balance that the schedule tells me my general ledger should match up to. In this example, it's telling me that for February, my balance should be $3,375. Now, if I go back to my reconciliation and I look at my GL balance, it's also $3,375. So because my GL balance matched my amortization schedule, the system marked this reconciliation as complete. Let's take a look at a zero balance example. Okay, pretty straightforward here. So the GL balance that loaded was zero. Okay, also on that trial balance file, it noted that there was no journal entries posted to this account in the month. So the system, it met one of the auto certification rules, and the system marked this rec as complete. Now, another thing to note about the GL balances. BlackLine is always ensuring that the GL balances are in sync with the ERP system. So even after a reconciliation is complete, it's still doing that check. So if a journal entry is posted to an account after that reconciliation is complete, BlackLine's going to recognize that change, decertify the reconciliation, and send an email notification to the preparer, letting them know that the reconciliations push back to their workflow bucket. And the last big time saver is around reports. Let's take a look at a couple of those. So here's a great report for managers or controllers. It quickly shows them the status of all their reconciliations. So it's a list of reconciliations, who's responsible for preparing them, and what the status of these reconciliations are. You could also get quick totals on the top here by hovering over a bar. So by hovering over this bar right here, this is telling me that across my entire accounting team, 54 reconciliations haven't been started yet. Now in your real world, you might be having status meetings or sending your team emails to understand how their reconciliations are coming along. With BlackLine, you no longer need to do that because all the information is available at your fingertips in this report here. Another great report is a list of supporting items. So what we're seeing here is a list of all the supporting items across all the reconciliations that need to get booked to the GL. So that's typically an important thing that a manager or controller wants to know. They want to see the total amount of adjusting journal entries that the team needs to book. Now, if you're in an Excel world today, you need to go through each of those Excel files to figure that out. But with BlackLine, you can see all those supporting items that need to get booked in one report right here. And that concludes the demo. I appreciate everyone taking the time to watch. If you have any questions, please email us at info@revelwood.com.